in the 21st century and peaceful protesters who have done nothing more than raise a flag are being incarcerated, tortured and killed by your violent military regime. This is happening today in my country, West Papua. In fact, only recently, one West Papuan farmer had his stomach bayoneted because he supported Papuan independence.
Yeah.
For thousands of years, people have killed each other, but recently we found power in non-violence. Non-violence action was a political choice made in the 1980s by West Papuan leaders like my uncle, Dr. Thomas Wainga, based on the teachings of Muhammad Gandhi and Martin Luther King. Gandhi always said, non-violence is a weapon of the strong, and we must become the change we want to see. My name is Herman Wainggai. I come from West Papua. I fled to Australia.